I feel that chill, smell that fresh cut grass. I'm back in my helmet, cleats and shoulder pads. Standing in the huddle, listening to the call.
I will always remember the friends that I've made and the memories that we've made over the football season, because two of my senior friends, Lauren and Corrigan, they really pushed me to try out for cheerleading this year, and I haven't done it for a long time, and I'm really thankful for them, and I'll never forget them really trying to get me to do this again, and it meant a lot to me.
I will always remember all the fun and good times I've had at practice and games.
I will always remember the early morning practices and just getting ready for every Friday night.
I will always remember the memories that I've made at team camp every year, but most recently Cal U. It was it's just something I'm never going to forget. Dorian's flip, everything like that. Just great times.
I will always remember getting ready for Friday night football games and everyone that supported me during my last year of high school.
I will always remember going to practice every day and battling with Tanner Johnston relentlessly every day. He pushed me to be a greater athlete than I ever thought I could be.
I will always remember every single little aspect of football season. I just enjoy all of it. But most importantly, just looking up into the stands and seeing my mom's bright, smiling face. It's a feeling like no other.
Whenever we were at team camp and Dorian tried to do a side flip and landed a square on his face.
I'll always remember all of the friends and the memories I've made throughout the years.
Freshman year, final game of the season against Oak Glen. I was getting late in the fourth quarter. I hit this one kid, turned around, had five kids on me.
Is it for the boys of fall? They didn't let just anybody in that club. Took every ounce of heart and sweat and blood.
I would have to say Christy McCarty. She was my cheerleading coach as a young girl in Beaver Local Little Beavers. And she taught me to always believe in myself. And ever since I was a really little girl, she's taught me to always be the best I can be and always been very encouraging to me ever since I was really little. So it means a lot to me, and she's had such a big part in who I am.
I'll have to say Coach Allen, because he's always pushed me this year to be the best player I possibly could.
I'd just say my entire family, everything they've sacrificed throughout the years, and it'd pretty much be impossible without them.
All my teammates, my family, and to be more specific, Coach Osonski, he's always made it a point to connect with each player and to build a bond with each player. And he's always, had fun with us, but he's kept me serious and on track in the weight room and everything.
My first cheer coach, Kristen, definitely had a huge impact on my athletic career because she always had a positive attitude and made everything so enjoyable and fun.
The person that made the biggest impact on my athletic career was Coach Fletcher. He joined the team my sophomore year, and I clicked with them instantly, and me, him, and Donovan Garcia got really close, and he definitely pushed me and made me fall in love with the game of football all over again, every practice.
Definitely has to be Kristen Osinak, because she is always so positive. She's such a great role model to me, and I'm just so thankful for everything that she's taught me throughout my life.
Josh Hunter, because he helped me become a better athlete, made me bigger, faster, and stronger, and he also helped me in my personality and changing the way I looked at things and how I reacted to him, and he's helped me. He's always been there for everything that I have needed, wanted, and for that, thank you.
It would definitely be my mom, because she's always been there for me, and she's always pushed me to be the best person I could be.
That's a really tough one. There's three of them that really had an impact on my life during sports. Coach Krulik, Coach Stickles, Coach Osonski. They just all believed in me and tried to make me the best that I was, and I couldn't thank them more for that.
To get to wear those game day jerseys down the hall, kings of the school, man, where the boys are fall.
The one that mainly inspires me the most would be Elena DeBoard. She always has the most radiant personality, and she is always smiling, always laughing. And if anybody else is anything other than happy, she is always there trying her best to make them happy and as happy as she is. And she is just great inside and out. And someone I've become very close friends with, an underclassman, is Emma Charnock. I'm so glad I got to make her as a new friend and so many others as a new friend.
I'd have to say Payne Allen, because he always works hard and never gives up.
Definitely our freshman, Hannah Norris. She makes every practice and every game, just everything we do, so much more fun. And
Nathan Sprouse, his dedication in the offseason in the weight room is something that is very inspiring. Him, along with a few other people this past offseason, were one of the few to show up in the weight room before it was mandatory and everything, and they really did their best to be the best that they could on the field.
Annie Griggs definitely inspires me. She really pushed through for me my last year cheering and always had my back, and she's a very hard worker, and I love her dearly.
I have two underclassmen that inspired me the most, and they would be Blake Lucas because of his relentless work ethic, and Caleb White because of his just abundance of talent that he has at such a young age.
Elena DeBoard and Hannah Norris inspire me the most because they are so bubbly and so fun, and I've never met anyone like them.
James Mont, he never stops, and if he has a bad rep, he's always coming back, and he's gonna make it better, or he's gonna make that play better.
The underclassman that really inspires me is Elena DeBoard, because she's always had a smile on her face, and every single time we're at long practices, she's always been so positive and very helpful to all the other underclassmen.
Landon Lowe, after his freshman season, which was last year, or 2 years ago, me and him became friends, and then last year we got super close, and last football season was probably one of the best seasons I ever played on the offensive line because of him beside me.
Stars and stripes, it's fighting back them butterflies, it's calling in the air, alright, yes sir, we want the ball, and it's knocking heads and talking trash.
My family is so amazing. I could never do anything without them. They're the best I could have ever asked for, and they support me through everything. They've always been there for me. They always have my back, and I would be nowhere where I am if I didn't have them. Thank you.
I love you guys, and thank you for pushing me to be the best person I possibly can be.
Just thank you. You've done so much for me last year, and you've pushed me throughout all the years, and I can't thank you enough.
I want to say thank you for everything throughout the years, from little beavers to driving me around all the time and buying me everything that I needed to play the sport that I love the most, and I love you guys.
I'd like to thank my family for always supporting me these last few years and for coming to all of my games, and I'd like to give a special shout out to my mom. She is my rock and she is my everything, and without her, I would not be where I'm at today. I love you, Mom.
I would like to say to my family, just thank you for allowing me and giving me the tools that I needed to believe in myself and to push through no matter what pain I went through, no matter how hard I got hit. You guys always taught me from a young age to always get up and never let anybody lay me down unless there was no way I could get back up on my own. And that's, I just want to thank you for that. You guys have been the greatest inspiration, and you've done everything for me my entire life, and I can never thank you enough for that.
To my dad and to my brother, thank you guys so much for putting up with all the cheerleading drama throughout the years. I appreciate it more than you'll ever know, and I love you guys a lot. And to my mom, I love you more than anything in the world, and thank you for getting me into my passion, which was cheerleading, and I just appreciate every single thing you've done for me. I love you.
To my family, I would like to say I love you, and thank you for always coming to my games and never miss someone. So to my mom, thank you for always having my back, dealing with my anger issues. I love you with all my heart. And again, just thank you for everything you've done for me.
I'd like to say thank you to all my family for running me around from games to practices and just always pushing me to be my best.
Definitely want to thank my mom, my dad, sister, my brothers, and all my family that came and supported me. My mom for trying to be at every single game. If she couldn't, she would always find a way to find out what I was doing. And thanks to my dad, he was at every single game, didn't miss a single one, just to watch me play and do what I love to do. And my sister coming with my favorite little girl to watch me play football. And just to see her during the games made me really happy. Just a big thank you to all my family.
In mud and dirt and grass, I've got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got us all. The boys are fall. And little